You're one kind of tree.
I couldn't believe that guy. He said pine trees and elephants are related.
Oh, I know.
After all, we both have both eukaryotes. Yeah. For that matter, elephants and rocks are both affected by gravity. That proves they're related. I mean, what more proof?
But do they fall at the same rate?
Elephants and chickens are related because they both have feathers except for the elephant. I mean, hello, that's proof. Anything becomes proof for their theory in their thinking, okay? It's mind-boggling they could be that dumb. Okay.